Hi guys, I'm Dr. Rajat and with me I've got Dr. Parikshit. He has graduated from Manipal and currently practicing in Jaipur. He has just concluded Master Clinical Implants training. So Parikshit, let me congratulate you for concluding all the 12 live implant surgeries pretty well. So how was your experience?
The experience was excellent. I had a great time over here performing the surgeries with you, sir. And very comprehensive, very fulfilling this course is, and it's very good for anyone who's just a beginner starting off. Also, it's very good for people who are already there and trying to make a good name and practice implant surgeries with a better hand.
So, you know, as you know, the way you're progressing with your implant stuff, sir, from first to 12 implants, and do you feel confident now?
Yes, sir. Very confident and very comfortable with the entire setting. Initially, I was a little apprehensive about using the physio dispenser, but now I have no worries or issues. I know how the mouth is, I know how the flaps will look like, and everything is very well executed. In my brain, I have that entire plan there.
To have the finish line in mind, yes. To have the end in mind, and then to start.
Yes.
So, any last thing that you would like to say to all the dentists who are watching us, all the dentists who are still confused what to do, what not to do, or should we join this course or not?
I would definitely recommend this course for anyone who's just starting off or who has already, you know, established a mark in dentistry. It's very comprehensive and a total course in all. So
like you can say, paisa vasool course.
Paisa vasool, definitely.
So paisa vasool course hai shayad, aur Dr. Parikshit ne apna confidence implantology mein le liya hai, and I look forward to see, and I'm very confident that he'll do really well. So that is what we aim at. We aim at polishing the skills. It is a skill development program, and we look forward to give all the clinicians the practical knowledge, the skill, and the art and science of implantology. So if you have any doubt regarding implantology, you can ask us anytime. We are always there for the post mentoring as well. So you have to just do your job well, document your cases, take a lot of pictures, plan your cases, and we are there.
Yes, sir.
So that is how we grow in practice. I think from 2011 to 2020, you know, almost more than 3500 implants with, sir, you know, more than 100 batches. I think it's, you know, we have done really well, and I look forward to see many more like you, yes, in implantology, so that they take the confidence in their practice as well. So thanks a lot. Okay, Dr. Parikshit.
Thank you, sir.
Achha laga yaar.
Yes,
and
sir,
I think you do really well in your practice as well.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thanks.